of receiving that Pulitzer Prize was like one of the highlights of my life. It really was, especially getting it on Swedish soil with a man as the manager for the Mamma Mia's. He was a great guy, wasn't he? Stig Anderson. Great idea to have a classical and a pop called musician on the same award. It was a nice idea. It was amazing. Absolutely amazing.